the Scion driver, but he doesn't really know how to stay in the road. Kind of worrying me. Really don't want to be behind him. Then again, I don't want to be in front of him either.